More music, this from the 14th Capital City Classic Show Choir Competition, which is also going on all weekend long. It kicked off the first of a two-day competition at the Montgomery Performing Arts Center this evening. Choirs from all over the Southeast come to this event to compete. Performances will start again tomorrow night at 7, and then will run throughout the day until awards are handed out at 10:30 tomorrow night.